Hey guys, it's Nick. I'm here in Clearwater Beach on a Saturday afternoon around 4:30, and I'm just gonna take a bike ride from the main beach area by Pier 60 and head north past the bars and restaurants over here and continue north into the neighborhood of North Beach. You go to the northern tip of Clearwater, where you can actually walk from Clearwater to Caladesi Island. So I wanna see what that looks like.
A little crowded over there. There's the Brown Boxer. That place is packed at night. This is a good breakfast restaurant here. Clear Sky Beachside Cafe. Here is more beach along with a municipal parking lot and a Frenchie's right on the water here. A lot of people waiting to go in there.
GoPro?
Yes, I am. No, it's a Sony.
Oh, shit.
What?
Palm Pavilion. This place is also really popular and really crowded, looks like. So just a few blocks up from the main part of Clearwater Beach, you have these really old looking small wooden houses and little motels and stuff like that. Residential zone, no public beach parking. Okay, so I guess this is pretty nice area. Wow. Yeah, that guy is definitely Greek. Let's go have a look at that again. You see all that blue and white, and he has the signs. Castria, Calavita, I don't even, Tripolis, Papas, his name. Hellas, Rhodos, Mykonos, Kriti, Crete. Wow. The Papas, nice yard you got, really interesting. Another Greek house. No through streets. This is as far as I can go. That's it. Let's go see the beach here. Private, members only, Carousel Beach Yacht Club. Well, let's see if they throw me out. Carlul. Straight ahead is Caladesi Island, and it used to be a separate island from Clearwater, but because of some storm 20 years ago, now it's actually connected. Although there is no road or anything, you can actually walk along the beach to Caladesi Island. You're probably better off doing it at low tide, because there are some sections where there's some mangroves and stuff like that, where you know, you have to go into the water a little bit, but it is doable. I have not done it. I might do it. But I think it's about a 40-minute walk or something like that, so it is doable. And there is Clearwater Beach over there. So this is kind of the northern tip, about as far as you can go without being in some private community or something like that. So that's a ride in Clearwater Beach all the way to the northern tip, and Caladesi Island is right over there. Like I said, you can walk it, but there's no trail or road or anything like that. You're kind of walking along the beach. So this is what it looks like if you attempt to do this walk. So guys, maybe next time I'll come back here and actually walk this thing to Caladesi Island and see how it is. If you don't want to do that, you can go drive to Honeymoon Island. It's $4 for one person in a car, $8 for as many people as you want in a car. You park there, and then there's a ferry that takes you from Honeymoon Island to Caladesi Island, and that's $16 per person round trip, and you have 4 hours to be on the island before you have to come back. So that's a little look at Clearwater, the kind of out-of-the-way places from Clearwater Beach. Hope you like this. I'll see you in the next one, guys.